According to this press release by Western Railways, the Paschim Express from Bandra Terminus to Amritsar will run with LHB coaches from 15th of October 2020. The train is currently running as 0292526 Special Express. Paschim Express had a slip from Bandra to Kalka, which ran as a separate train from Ambala to Kalka via Chandigarh. From October 2020, the slip has been cancelled permanently and the train shall now go via Ambala, Chandigarh and Ludhiana to Amritsar.